Welcome back to my channel. Today I am talking to you about Gymshark. It's been a long time since I've talked about Gymshark here on my channel, but that does not mean that my Gymshark obsession has stopped. It has actually continued, and I think at this point I have found, not I think, I know that at this point I have found what my favorite line from Gymshark is, and that is what I wanted to talk to you about today. I have tried multiple lines from that while I'm wearing one of the sets. I wanted to show it to you and talk to you about why this is my favorite set. Favorite set from Gymshark officially is the high-waisted flex. I purchased two pairs of flex leggings from them. You might have remembered a while back, there was a blue one and there was a purple one. And they were not the high-waisted, they were just the regular flex leggings. And that was when Gymshark was pretty much known for their flex leggings. I mean, they're definitely still known for their flex, but this was before the high-waisted flex even came out. And I loved the flex leggings. The only thing that I did not like about them was that they were not high-waisted, because I just felt like they were very tight along my stomach. And I feel like as women, we typically like high-waisted things anyway, because we just feel more confident and comfortable in them. And at least that's how it is for me. So when they came out with the high-waisted flex, it was a no-brainer. I knew that I had to give these a go, and now they are my favorite one. So let me show you the ones that I'm wearing right now. This is their high-waisted flex set in the color khaki, and this is actually the cycling short. Hopefully you can hear me okay. And I am obsessed with these because they are long. I don't really like my legs, so being able to kind of cover them, and this goes down to almost your kneecap, and I really, really like that. I feel confident in these, I feel comfortable, and they definitely fix the camel toe issue. I don't really feel like I ever get camel toes in the high-waisted flex. They are just so flattering, so comfortable, and I can actually wear these out and about. Like, I plan on getting these in almost like every color because they are so comfortable. The matching bra. So these all have pads in them, and they are removable. You just pop them out. I just wash my bras with the pads right in, and then you can adjust the weight or the arms. What's this called? The straps. You can adjust the straps to your liking. The only thing is this is a little bit tight, so I don't know if you can see that, but I do get like some imprints from it because it's pretty tight. So I don't really typically wear the bra like out and about, where the cycling shorts I definitely can. I typically wear a size small sports bra and an extra small in the leggings, and that does not matter if I'm getting leggings or if I'm getting cycling shorts. I figured out that extra smalls are the way to go for me. I am 5 foot, but I do have a bigger butt and hips and like thighs. So for a while I was trying out different sizes. I would get a size small. I've even gotten size mediums before, because I was really just trying to play around and figure out like what styles fit me the best and what sizes fit me in the best in certain styles. And I've obviously figured out that the high-waisted flex is my go-to. I feel the most confident and comfortable in that, and I definitely am an extra small. If you're wearing the leggings, you might like be trying to, you know, jump up into them, and they may be a little bit more tight, but once they're on, I feel secure, I feel so comfortable, and that's why I figured out the extra smalls work best for me. So I would go true to size with the high-waisted flex leggings. The sports bras, again, are kind of tight, so I would probably try these in a medium. If you are looking to wear Gymshark for like athleisure, like just out and about, I would not really recommend it. I think Gymshark is better known for their like just plain old gym attire. Their wear is definitely more tight, and I found that if I do size up and it's too big, then I feel that I'm constantly pulling it up and it does feel just too big. So I would recommend going true to size, maybe size down a smidge in their flex. I do have both of the grays in front of me, so I have the gray and this is the gray and pink. And this is long leggings, like they're regular leggings. And then I have the gray and lavender, which is so, so pretty. So it's actually the same thing. I think it's called gray marl. And it fits the exact same. And it's literally the only difference is that back logo color. And then I have the pink, and then it's just like a deeper pink. I think this is called like plum or something, like pink and plum. I don't know. I don't know like the actual names of them. And then I have the blue, which is, this is my newest one. I got these at the same time, and I love this blue. It is so pretty. It's like a turquoise blue, and then the logo is just gray, and I love these. So these are all four of these pairs are leggings, like long leggings. And I do find that the blue is a little bit shorter than the other three that I have. And like I said, I'm only 5 foot tall, so I'm really short, but I do feel like I don't have to like roll these up a lot. Like these, for some reason, I don't know if it's like because they're newer, that they're not as long. I did want to just briefly mention, like this is more focusing on my favorite line from Gymshark, but I did want to briefly mention the camo seamless, because everybody talks about the camo seamless and I know that a lot of people it's their favorites, but I did just want to put it out there that this is not my favorite at all. I did order the extra small, my typical size, and it is just so tight. And not only that, but it's hot. Like in the flex, I feel like it's very, very breathable, because this part right here is more of a breathable fabric. Like see how it's very lighter and air just gets to it better, where in these I'm so hot, and the sports bra was so tight and uncomfortable, and these are pretty tight too, so I'm not ever gonna purchase the camo again probably, but that's just my opinion. Like I said, I know a lot of people love the camo. And then this one, I can't remember the name of it, but I do like this one. I'll just show you what it looks like here. I do have three pairs of these. It has like the holes on the side. I can't remember what it's called, it's gonna bother me. So, but this is high-waisted, and I do like these, but it's very, very tight. Uncomfortable tight, so like I don't mind wearing them to the gym, but like as soon as I come home, I have to take it off. Like it just is not the most comfortable. I also have it in the lighter purple, and then this is a really, really pretty color. And the sports bras, if you get the matching sports bras, they do come down lower. Like the flex sports bras are only here, where the other ones probably come down to like here. So if you're someone who doesn't really wanna wear just a sports bra in the gym, you want something with a little bit more coverage, I would get these, because I'm pretty much like covered fully, especially with the darker purple one. So if you don't really wanna show any belly, but you wanna maybe like wear a sports bra but you're not really like comfortable yet, I would definitely recommend this color with that bra, because like I said, it kind of covers you up. I typically just wear a sports bra. Like I would go just like this to the gym because I get so hot so easily, so I don't like wearing like shirts to the gym. And then the only thing else that I wanted to mention was the Whitney Simmons line with Gymshark. I really, really like this. It is like the softest material ever. I do find it's kind of thin though, so it makes me a little bit nervous. Like it's squat proof and everything, but I do feel like the seams are starting to kind of bust a little bit. So you can't get your hands on this anymore unless you go on like Mercari. I've seen her stuff on Mercari, but it's like really, really expensive. But I did want to mention that if she ever comes out with anything with Gymshark again, I would get your hands on it, because it is the most comfortable and softest material ever. I think that is everything that I wanted to mention. The high-waisted flex is definitely my go-to for Gymshark. It is the most breathable, comfortable, stretchy line from Gymshark, and it's just the most comfortable that I feel confident in. So if you ever have questions about sizing, definitely ask me. Don't be afraid to like message me or comment down below. I'd love to help you out, because like I said, I've tried so many different styles from Gymshark. I've tried them all at this point, and I've definitely found what works for me and what does not work for me. Again, I am a size small in the sports bras and extra smalls in the leggings. I will link everything down below, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you found it helpful. I know a lot of you guys ask me Gymshark questions because you want to start getting like to wear them, and I totally love it. I would highly recommend it. It is the only brand that I ever wear to the gym. Like ask any of the people that go to my gym, it's all I wear. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up if you found it helpful, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.